Hello students, welcome to Max class. Now we will do exercise 5A. We will do question 1 in this video. Application in real life. Question A. There are 30 people with 5 people in each row in the theater. How many rows are there? So there are 30 people. 30 people hai theater mein and 5 people in each row. In one row there are 5 people sitting. एक रो ऐसा होता है, रो मतलब ऐसे. सो इन वन रो 5 पीपल आर सिटिंग. सो हाउ मेनी रोज आर देयर? यू हैव टू फाइंड कितने रोज है वहां. ओके, सो हाउ मेनी पीपल आर देयर? 30 पीपल. नंबर ऑफ पीपल 30 with 5 people in each row. Okay, so number of people in one row. एक रो में कितने लोग बैठे हैं? 5. What you have to find? How many rows are there? कितने rows हैं? So number of rows. To find the rows, what we will do? We will divide. क्योंकि total 30 people है. In one row 5 people are sitting and we have to find how many rows are there. For this we will divide. 30 divide by 5. 30, we will write 5 here. 30 is the dividend, 5 is the divisor. Okay, 5 ki table mein 30 kab aata hai? 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. 6 times. Okay, write 6 here. 6 is quotient. Write 30 here and subtract it. 0 minus 0 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. So answer is 6. Look here, when we divide, 30 is the dividend, 5 is the divisor, 6 is the quotient and 0 is the remainder. Okay, so how many rows are there? There are 6 rows. Question B. There are 24 marbles with 3 marbles in each bowl. How many bowls are there? So total there are 24 marbles. In one bowl there are 3 marbles. And now we have to find how many bowls are there. Number of marbles. There are 24 marbles. Number of marbles in one bowl. In one bowl there are 3 marbles. Now we have to find number of bowls. So to find this we will divide. 24 divide by 3. We will write here 24, 3.
अब हमें पता करना है कि 3 की टेबल में 24 कब आता है. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24. 24 comes 8 times. 3 8s are 24. Now we will subtract. 4 minus 4 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0. So the answer is 8. So how many bowls are there? So there are 8 bowls. Question C. There are 28 children with 7 children in each team. How many teams are there? So there are 28 children and in one team there are 7 children. How many teams are there? Number of children is 28. Number of children 28. Number of children इन वन टीम. एक टीम में कितने बच्चे हैं? 7. नंबर ऑफ टीम्स. नाउ वी विल फाइंड नंबर ऑफ टीम्स. 28 डिवाइड बाय 7. 7 वन्स आर 7, 7 टूज आर 14, 7 थ्रीज आर 21, 7 फोर्स आर 28. 4 टाइम्स. 7 फोर्स आर 28. नाउ वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट. 28 माइनस 28 इज 0. सो द आंसर इज 4. So how many teams are there? There are
फोर टीम्स। क्वेश्चन डी, देर आर 18 पिक्चर्स इन ऑल विद 3 पेस्टेड ऑन अ पेज। देर आर 18 पिक्चर्स एंड इन वन पेज देर आर 3 pictures pasted, how many pages are needed to paste all of them? So to paste 18 pictures, how many pages are needed? Number of pictures, total there are 18 pictures, okay, number of pictures on one page, ek page mein kitne pictures hai? 3. In one page, there are 3 pictures pasted. Now we have to find how many pages are needed. Number of pages. Okay. We will divide 18 divided by 3. 3 6 are 18. 3 ki table mein 18 aata hai 6 times. So we will write here 6. 18. 8 minus 8 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So answer is 6. So 6 pages are needed. Question E, two children bought a book for their friend. If the book cost rupees 18, how much should each pay? So two children bought a book for their friend and the cost of the book is rupees 18. So how much each child will pay? Question E, cost of the book is rupees 18. Number of children kitne bachche hain? Two. Number of children is equal to 2. And now we have to find how much each child will pay. Each child should pay. To find this, we will divide 18 divided by 2. We'll write here 18, 2. 2 ki table mein 18 aata hai 9 times. Okay. 8 minus 8 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. Now we will subtract and the answer is 9. So each child should pay rupees 9. Now we will do question F. There are 3 children in each car. How many cars are there for 15 children? So in one car there are 3 children and how many cars are there for 15 children? Okay. Number of children. Total how many children are there? 15. Number of children in one car. In one car there are 3 children. Now we have to find number of cars. To find this, we will divide 15 divided by 3. 3 5s are 15. Okay, 3 ki table mein 15, 5 times aata hai, we will subtract. 5 minus 5 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. Okay, so 5 cars are needed. For 15 children.